the Kansas City Predators, an all-star wheelchair basketball team, took on a combined team of Missouri Western men's and women's basketball players to help raise money for Midwest Adaptive Sports, which is a nonprofit organization that helps the youth with disabilities.
And the reason we do this is not only awareness for us so people know what we're about, but so they can spread the word too. We're trying to, you know, build a huge program in Kansas City, a powerhouse with wheelchair basketball. So, I mean, as many people that know about it as possible is better for us because they're spreading the word, getting kids involved that have disabilities.
Matt Bolig, who is team captain, enjoys these events because it allows him to display his talents in front of people that may not see this type of basketball.
Yeah, it's fun. I mean, it's a lot of hard work and dedication throughout the years. When I was in college at Mizzou playing there as well as with Team USA. So it's fun to showcase that. But I mean, I get the most thrill out of just seeing their faces and actually being in, like, you know, in awe, you know, for what we can do and the talents that we bring to the table.
Griffin players and coaches were happy to be part of a game like this one as they were able to give back and contribute to something special.
Just being able to do such an amazing thing for people, I mean, it's a great feeling. You know, I'm truly blessed to be a part of this, and, you know, I'm forever grateful.
Part of our mentality is to be servant leaders, and this we were giving of ourselves today, but we were serving for a greater purpose today, and that's really, as a coach, you can't be more proud than what your guys are able to do and how they get back.
Beyond trying to raise money, these games are more so about the players and providing them with the stage to showcase their skills.
But it's good to bring awareness and kind of show them that there is a lot of abilities in the disability, as well as a lot of talent and a lot of hard work that we put in. So it's fun.